Yo, what's going on YouTube? This is Keiko Gaming HD, and we're trying, excuse me, we are trying something different today. We are doing webcam, but got some news. I recorded like 8 videos, and I accidentally deleted them. So, the last video I made was like episode 38, and I tried uploading 2. And I deleted them in the process of them uploading, so like now I have no files saved. So now we gotta not start over, I'm still on the same map, I'm just a little more ahead of what last time. But you'll see me looking down, it might look like I'm looking really far down to you guys, because I am, let me adjust my mouse speed. I got this like fancy mouse. And they got like 6 different buttons. Alright, that looks good. So every once in a while I'll give you guys a glance, but so what I'm doing right now is digging this pit. Okay, didn't want to fall off. Because we need, oh crap, actually what I'm doing right now is getting rid of the stuff in my inventory. This is so I'm going to put spikes at the bottom and put a little room at the bottom so the zombies don't, get through. I need to drop stuff off at the house. Jump. Now, like, what I just did, some people are going to say, and I know it's going to happen, well, you can just jump over that. Yeah, but zombies don't jump. So I should be safe. They'll jump up onto something that's right in front of them. Like, if they're walking where I'm walking right now, and they got here, they jump to get here, but they're not going to jump a gap. I believe one day they're going to end up throwing that in, and it might be okay, but it might just completely ruin it. Put brass in there. Actually, let's get all my brass and put it in there. Need to start working on making bullets. Where is the rest of my brass? Ooh, I got iron. Dang, I got a lot of iron. Alright, switch. Alright, put the stuff back in this chest. Get rid of everything I can. I'm not. I've been using my sniper rifle for a while now. It's like all this stuff, these bows and arrows, just don't need them. Alright, so. Still seems way too fast for me. So sorry guys, in advance, these next few videos I make are going to be very, very boring. It's mostly just going to be me mining. And yes, I did do the day 21 horde, and I had it recorded, but deleted the video on accident, so now I'm stuck again. This is never fun to do, not for me, not for anybody, because it takes a very long time. But once I get this deep enough and the room at the bottom built, it will be decent. It will be totally worth it for my base. Yeah, so, I mean, in the last videos that I made, the ones that got deleted, I went to the trader, I mean, that's pretty much it, other than the Horde Night. I did a little bit of exploring. Like, I went all through here. Nothing really useful. But, yeah. And another thing, you'll see me looking up this way a lot. That's because my screen that has my, info on it, like, and this is going to be a little bit laggy. I'm not using the same video recording software. I wouldn't be able to use my webcam. So I'm using OBS right now. So, like, I'm at 30 frames per second even still. So I guess that's okay. But then again, sorry in advance for crappy quality, if it's crappy. This is a good way to get concrete supplies, though, so... This right here is a pretty deep hole, but I want it to be deep enough to make sure that zombies die when they hit the ground. I do think I might try doing these offline, but the only problem with that is then if I get attacked or something, it's not going to be recorded and it's going to be missed. I did find out, like, see how there's a voice thing down in this corner? I don't know why I'm pointing at it, not like you guys can see it. There's a button on my mouse that will make me crouch, but it also does the voice thing at the same time, so... Like, I click it once and then crouch, or I can hold it in. Oof, my stomach hurts. See, my only problem with this is that it takes a very long time. And I've been trying to find auger parts, but I just can't find any. I think I'm going to go look for auger parts. Because nobody wants to sit here and watch me mine. Put this in here. Can I lock this? No. It's actually just a furnace, so... I'm going to take my shovel with me in case I find, like, a treasure map. Might as well put... Oh, I don't got room. Okay. Well... I'm gonna scrap these, mostly just to save room. Now, where do I exactly want to go? We'll go to this road right here. And then we'll just keep following that until we get to a dead zone. Let's run. So I will be, you'll see me using this a lot. Actually, now that I have those, I can make a splint. Use. Where did I put my mini bike? Alright, this ain't funny. Where's my mini bike? There it is. Alright. Let's go. But if you haven't seen my previous videos, guys, please go back and check them out. I'm going to start putting a donate link in the description. You can donate any amount of money if you would like. It is not mandatory. Subscriptions would be nice, too. I'm doing the donations because just in case you guys want to see, keep seeing me going, if I'm getting donations, obviously people are watching and they like what they're seeing, and I can use that money to go and get better equipment for better recordings. So, it will be through PayPal, so everybody knows. I mean, you can put your card, donate through a card onto PayPal or just through PayPal. And donations would be pretty, or would be appreciated. Very appreciated. I'm just gonna keep following this road, because I've been through this town. I wonder if this has respawned yet. Ooh, that scared me. I saw him move too. Let me get out of the way. I keep hitting my mini bike. Decent amount of freaking carcasses. Painkillers are worth a decent amount. Not that I need the books. Oh, it looks like they have responded. But I need the lights on because I can't see. I mean, I'm not really going to find anything useful here, so I don't know why I'm still here, but... What is that? I'm being hunted. Where? Do. Nothing useful though. I'm not a big fan of the bookstore. I mean, it's good at first when you don't have any of the schematics or anything, but once you've got Redma almost everything, it's just no use for them. I need to watch the environment though. Ow. It's going to be over by this one with this open light. I'll organize later. Dead. Death. Where? Pretty decent. Oh, who am I being? Where are you? Oh. Might as well just take them. I don't know what's in here, but I'm about to find out. Nothing so far. Breakthrough. That's enough right there to make me happy. Hopefully we find something good. 11. Yep, that looks good to me. I didn't mean to scrap it, but whatever. Scrap this. Yep. Climb. Scrap. Ooh, ouch. I don't see anybody. Ooh. All right, well. Doesn't seem like I'm gonna find anything worth anything here. Oh, I've never got that one yet. Good. Well, at least I found that. Scrap. Scrap. See what's in here. So, I mean, it didn't get anything. Let's get rid of all this crap. See what's in here. Pears. Let's see if I can get her. Bam. Bam. I know there's a trader along this type of road. Do I have my money? No, but if I find the trader and he has anything good, I could bookmark. This is the trader. Alright, well, let's do map. Be right back, trader. Alright, so now I found two traders. One's right beside my house and the other one is way down here, but the thing is they might have the completely different things. Yeah, you better die. Where is he? Okay, there he is. I was gonna say, I hope I at least have a shiv. What I should have done was got rid of my shiv way back there. Take anything I'm going to sell to this trader. For those of you who, well, I guess it doesn't matter, the videos haven't even been posted because of my error. I do have the highest barter skill, I believe, and the highest secret stash, so I should be able to get good things from them. I need to get more gasoline and repair my mini bike, make sure it's good. Smack. Oof. Pretty close to my house though, so I mean, it ain't a long, I could probably walk there before night, but I have as many bikes, so who the heck wants to walk? House is right over this. I think they should add new vehicles into this. I mean, it wouldn't be horrible if they didn't, but if you got more of a choice in making your vehicle, or more customizable options. Just stay away from my house, woman. Alright. Oh. Well, yeah. Not getting rid of any of this. Don't need to take backup food. But I am out of room. I'll sell them that stuff, but actually, how much of this is worth? Not much. Can I sell this for? No, not for a decent price. That price, might as well just scrap it. Alright, so what do I want to sell? Magnum Group, Nova, no gun. Sell him that. Where's everything else? I know there's a lot more. The bullets. Chainsaw blade. Scrap that. Cash. Don't really see that much in here I want to sell. This ain't better than mine. I'm getting to sell it. That should be good. There is just one thing I need and I don't wanna. I got Christmas songs stuck in my head now. Girlfriend's too into Christmas, but I love her, so. Now I gotta remember where the heck I took the main bike. Did I just pull it up to this side? Somebody's probably pointing at it. It's right there, you idiot. It's down here. Alright, let's go back. I could just go to my trader, but he won't take my, the something I had, he will not take. He refused to take it. Plus, this one's probably nicer. The other one was just a douche. Might as well sell. Oh! I'm running back. It didn't take my money. And that sounds like a rookie mistake, but nope. Oh man, it's been 25 minutes already. Well, this video is going to be put up soon. What bugs me though is I also had my Gaming with Piff series, a few videos on that still that I did not go, and I accidentally got them deleted too. So now, all that's left is this one that I'm recording. Yeah, we gotta take the monies because this guy's gonna have. Where is my money? Must be in the down in here. I mean, at first I didn't really like guns because I didn't use them, but ever since I started using the sniper, it just made this game easy. My biggest fear is something's gonna fall down in there before I get it done. Jump. Take two, we'll try this again. But after I get to the traders and do whatever I'm doing with him, I am going to end this video because this video has already been 25 minutes long. 26. These videos take about 3 or 4 hours to download or upload to YouTube, so. I mean, maybe. I don't know what reason it would be, but maybe they'll take less time because I'm using OBS now. Should be uploading in. An MP4 format, but you know, sometimes things don't work the way you want. Sorry, I'm looking this way because it's laggy on my screen a little bit, but it seems to be recording the same, so I guess I'm not going to complain too much. My webcam, though, might be very laggy. I have no clue. There is some lag in my game, guys, so some people might be, oh, it's lagging. Well, A, mini bikes do lag the game. So, I don't even know why I said A, that's it. Stay away from my mini bike, because I keep shooting it. Alright, keep going. I mean, I know I missed some zombies, but. Rabbit. Girlfriend hates that. Ooh, chicken. Rabbit and a chicken. And am I gonna stop to get the stuff? Nope. Trader should be open by now, so. But I will stop to get this deer. Deer are like really important because of the food, the fat, the animal skin. Death. What? So hunting's easier than ever with that rifle. More or less something for me to sell because I ain't gonna use it. Trader's right up here, so. Right now, without the steer, I got a decent amount of hide. But I'm gonna save it because I'm gonna make a lot of forges. Joel's not ready for me. See, like, alright, watch. I could hit this and I can't damage it. But when he has, like, he has these burning barrels, I could pick them up. I could pick up these coffee beans. I'm guessing all the traders, like Joel's, all look the same. Sorry about that. Sneaky, sneaky. No. Pretty sure you'd be able to tell the difference in real life if this ever did happen. Sell. Sell. Nah, not worth it. Might as well sell them, I mean, I don't really need it. Oh no, I still want to buy stuff. Let's see what he has in the secret stash. See, this is what I'm talking about. He got guns, he got... Oof. Sadly, he really doesn't have anything that I need. Did he just basically... He gave those to me for free. This I need. Bookcase. I want this. I'll buy this to put all my gas in. Resources is a big thing for me. Mechanical parts. Almost all my money's already gone. It's better than him having nothing, though. I mean, nitrate powder, I could buy all that. That's all I really need. I mean, I don't have a rocket launcher. That was probably the best trip to a trader I've ever had. Here's a zombie. Let's find out where he is real quick before I end this video. Bam. 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 So guys, oh, I didn't even sell my stuff to him. Crap. I mean, I sold a lot of it to him. Go back in and sell that old cash real quick. Oh man. Well, first of all, there we go. I think I'm gonna sell the shotgun shells to him too, just because there's like no need for me to have them without a shotgun. Did have a shotgun at one time, I sold it. Where are you, Joel? Just buy this money off me real quick. I mean, where is it? How far is that? I don't think I'm going for it right now. But, guys, if you did like this video, don't forget to leave a like, drop a comment, tell your friends, tell your family, tell the people that you do not know, just because I am asking you to. And I will talk to you guys later.